Alright, hello there, everybody. It's Splatfest night! It's been a minute since I booted up Splatoon 3. I don't think- I may have actually not booted this since the last one. I got so busy with, see, this came out in September, and then... And then I'm like, well, I want to finish the story modes on 1 and 2, so that was what I was doing. And then I was like, well, I'll go out here and do like, we did the launch. It's Splatfest. That might be the only time I've been on here, geez. Yeah, because I've been trying to do like Octo expansion and all that. Trying to finish all that up. Okay, sneak peek. That's a thing? Sneak peek? Did I miss something? Okay. Okay. I used to have three of those things. Like a pregame thing. That's pretty split. Wow, that's almost even. It's like a very narrow margin. Wow. Got an update. Oh, yeah, I think there's an update. This is the update. Yeah. Yeah, there's all the stages. But yeah, like after September, then I'm like, well, okay, I pause Splatoon to do horror games in October, and now I'm doing Wario and stuff, which, yeah, once I finish Octo Expansion, I still need the story mode on this as well. But yeah, I do intend on playing this more. It's just, you know, we're getting there. Working down the pipeline. Just gotta get all this other stuff done first, I guess. Sneak peek is just the week leading up to the actual Splatfest. Okay. That's kind of what I figured. Okay. Nice Cuphead. Team Grass minus the Grass. Okay. Is she a roller main? Or is she? A team. Without the Grass. Is there a team. Okay, where's the thing with, there we go. We're going to team water. You know, I usually... yeah, I usually do pick water type as my starter. Not always, but yes, water works perfect. Trying to think, I know in. Trying to think, what did I pick in X and Y? No, I don't remember. Huh. It's been a minute since I played a Pokemon game, so. Like, not since, what, Alpha Sapphire. I always meant to get around to doing Sun and Moon, I just never did. Set your heart ablaze. Wait, I can't see that. It's bouncing! Huh. Okay. Whoa, what is that? Is that always there? Aim to be a monarch? Okay. It's gonna crash in those buildings. Okay. That's a comic strip. Wait, hold on. Make it bigger.
Hold on a sec.
Ah! Booyah, this is worthless. It's less than worthless, my squid. Oh, it's, what's that show called? Gravity Falls, I think. You pick Team Grass, water just feels right. It makes you so wet. Yeah, well, yeah. It's the beauty of water. Alright. Let's do going shallow here. Actually, let me... Let's see, how do I... Okay. Friends. Just, create a room. And what was the... Oh, yeah, I can just... There we go. Alright. Now, I forgot. Yeah, because I know if you just do less than four, I'll just fill in the other two with randoms, but you know, other people, like, join in with that, or... Eh, they want to, they can come chat. What weapon do I even have? Just this thing? Okay. Just the aisles colors to match. Oh, really? Okay, you got there and look at that. Water. Look, see, you're actually shooting a liquid. You can't shoot. It just wouldn't work with fire. What is this, like, goopy fire? It just doesn't work. Shiver is now green. Oh. Oh yeah, hey, actually, hold on 1 second. I want to show you something. I did pick up. I got these. So, that's a funny thing. So, basically, about a few weeks ago, yeah, sometime in October, I just went to GameStop. I had like $5 I wanted to use. They just had this. It was the last one of this. I didn't see what else I wanted, so I just grabbed it. Figured, well, why not? And then I went to Best Buy a little bit later. They had the same thing. One of this. Well, okay, might as well get it. And so now I'm just like, well, I might as well get the Inkling Girl and complete the set. So, I... Okay, let's go. And, so I've been keeping an eye out for that. And they eventually did get them on Amazon. And so I put an order in for that. Oh, jeez. So now I have the Splatoon 3, or the Splatoon 2 Inkling set, which I didn't get. But now it's just like, well, yeah, it just kind of happened. Now they got the Splatoon 3 coming out, which I'm probably not going to get that right away. I did just buy those, but I'm sure I'll eventually get my hands on them somehow. Probably need a bit of warm-up. It's been a minute since I've actually not only played Splatoon, well, Splatoon 3, but also online. Like, honestly, I think this is the last Splatfest. Oh, shoot. What? Oh. Oh, wait, we're... Okay, that confused me for a second. Why am I red? Okay, I brain farted for a second there, because I'm like, oh, blue, that's why I was in the lobby, because, oh, blue water, red fire. I got confused for a second, I don't know why that, okay, well. Just usually what they do is they'll keep, if you're on Splatfest, they'll keep the colors consistent like that. Oh, shoot. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna need some warm-up matches. Man, I need to hurry up and finish Octo Expansion so I can just wrap up the older games and just focus on 3 and start building this up and getting good at it. Ah. Wait, hold on. What team was that on? Was that Team Fire? Because if so, it'd be very appropriate to use this.
It burns!
Yeah, that kind of threw me off there for a bit. Yeah. If we lose to Team Fire, it's kind of obligatory to go.
It burns!
Time. Oh wait, did you get kicked out or something? Okay, I guess have you been playing for a while, I guess. Crab battle. Okay. Got him. Wipe out! Yeah! Ah. See, now we're proper colored. I don't know what was up that last one. Maybe the game just derped. want to read that, but I don't want to get distracted. I'll say it as I die. Oh, it's not looking good. I'm not feeling good about this one. You little scrap island. Oh, actually, I have more than I thought I would eat. They were just kind of milling about in their base. Oh, only one. Okay. I think it was just that guy just screwed around in our spawn area that made me think. Usually, if they're in your spawn, that means they've pushed all the way through that point. But I guess it's just that one guy kind of. Okay. GG. I think I've been thinking about making that a follower emote, but if I did that, I would you wouldn't be able to use it in other channels though. It's kind of dumb how they do that. Like, it makes sense they don't want you using it in other channels if you're not subbed, but like, if you're subbed, you should be able to use follower emotes in other channels if you're still subbed. I don't know. I don't feel like there's no reason they couldn't have done that. Yay, battle time. Ready, go. Yeah, if we're Team Water fighting Team Fire, does that mean we're basically firefighters? Oh jeez. Wait, no thing to work. Oh, did you try to join and it didn't work? See you there. Ah! Only 3 minutes, so it's not bad. Yeah, that's fair. Yep, you gotta wait a couple hours. Push, push, push. Ah! Team firefighters? Yeah. Yeah, we're firefighters. Oh! Wait, where'd the... this. I don't like this one bit, I do not. Ooh! Ah! I keep getting bombed. Someone over here is really good at those bombs. Number one popular target, oh no. I'm a water fiend. Actually, maybe I need to exit out of this. If my room is full, hold on. Yeah. Friends. Alright. Let's create a room. Fortnite. Time. A lot of team fire. I haven't fought any team grass yet. And it's fine. Fire types are weak to water types. And we're weak to grass type. Got him. Got him. Oh. Oh. The coverage. Yeah. Yeah. You actually won that
one. I won.
Super jump spot. Yeah, I didn't think we had that one either. But that's the second time that's happened tonight. You guys need to cool off some water. Battle time. Not a bot, XD. Oh god. Oh, I see they still haven't fixed that much. I have not played any Salmon Run. Dig some tickets in two. I'll probably dink around with that just a little bit, but I mostly want to wrap up two so I can just focus on this. Sorry, the microphone. You hear microphone noises, I was adjusting it a bit.
You've got to be kidding.
Here's how I feel about that. About the disconnect, I mean. I keep meaning to put more sounds in there, and I never get around to it. It's like, I only remember to do that while I'm streaming. The second I end, I just completely forget about it. Try this again. Oh, we actually have a team leaf battle, or grass, or whatever. If we lose against team grass, it itches. Oh, jeez. Got him. Got him. Nice. He picked a fight and lost. Same with that guy. We had a draw on that one, but... You're doing good so far. Just gotta keep that push. Pushing back hard, I don't like that. Number one overall splatter, enemy base splatter, and what was that? I missed it. No. Had umbrella user. Oh, super jump spot. Okay. Did you leave again? Tour break, okay. Actually, hold on, I'm gonna... Well, never mind. Hold on, I got... Oh, sending me a message on Twitch. to... Oh, I got gifted a sub to a random channel. Okay, well, that's cool, I guess. Alright. Don't.
You've got to be kidding.
You know, I'm gonna step outside for a second. Fire. Okay. The freaking Giga Chad guy perfectly captured on there somehow. Team Water. Team Aqua. I don't deserve the most relaxing type of Pokemon after winning both. Or don't I deserve the most relaxing type of Pokemon after winning both Splatfests? Let me take a look here. Oh, yeah, they are. Need to have their colors, aren't they? Where are they? Where's the actual. Green is the color of grass! Yes. Yes, it is. Team Arson! Team Water. Touching grass is not enough. I need to burn! Chikorita. Something else there I can't quite tell. Man, I've been wanting to, play Pokemon on stream. Grass will not be touched during this Splatfest. They have a duty on the battlefield indoors. Yeah. Yeah. What the heck is this? Wait. The antagonist of the Xenosaga trilogy, okay. You have fun with that. I'm not sure if he's posting spoilers or just being weird or I don't know. I never got far in Xenosaga, so. I don't know much about it. Requires that you redeem a hydrate. Oh shoot. I didn't get my water bottle. Let me grab that real quick. Okay, okay, here we go. Here's my water bottle. Okay. Forgot to grab that four stars stream tonight. I'm almost tempted to like discount that for the event, but I don't know. I don't really need people using it more. I mean, it doesn't really make sense. Anyway, what was I doing on here? Oh yeah, I want to see the that. Is that little flying ship always been here during the Splatfest? I'm gonna step up for a game so I can eat. Wait. Eat the family meal that will help your experience. What do you mean? Okay. I think I like when you said that, I thought you were like, oh, you're gonna go eat. And then he's talking about for the game. I'm like, wait, what? Oh, they're up there. That's where they are. Or is that just oh jeez. Okay, that's definitely new, I think. Yeah, there's a big guy. Okay, so they're just individually floating around in those things, aren't they? And not dancing together. That's different. Huh. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Huh. Interesting. Wait. okay, that one's... That's good. That one's good. The first half of the Splatfest, the idols are doing... Oh, did they do that last time? Because last time I only got on the final night. Last half, they're dancing on stage. Okay. Oh, they don't do the tricolor battle until tomorrow? Oh, that was weird, because last time it wouldn't let you do the tricolor battle on the second night, now they're doing it, let's do it on the first night? I'm not sure how that works. I feel like I'm missing something there, but alright. I almost feel like I'm in a Pokemon gym with all this up here. That sounds extremely lopsided. Yeah! Yeah, it was. Hopefully that's not going to be a problem going forward. 100% of players are team gear. Yeah! Yeah! Hopefully they figure out a way to make sure that doesn't happen again. They're usually pretty. They usually manage to do a good job at keeping pretty even so far. At least out of the first two games, anyway. Yeah. Whoops. Oh! Oh, I see. Oh, I got him. Ah, nice. Some dude. I don't like how close this is. Ah, reloading. Like they probably edged it out. No, we actually won that one somehow. Okay.
I won.
Splatter shot. I'm just messing with the dualies for a bit. Yeah. Battle time. Doesn't want to let you. That is weird, huh? This deposit. Guess he pink. Not Pinkman, just pink. Not related. Ah! Okay, I wasn't expecting that. Did I hydrate? Yeah, forever ago. It's like before the last match. By the way, how many channel points do you have by now? See, that was in front of me. I like blended it. Oh, jeez. $71,000. Oh, wow. Probably have the most. Yeah, probably. I need to figure out some more stuff I can put in there. Because nobody's actually using any of them. Except for like the occasional hydrate. Oh god. Ooh, it itches. It's like some dumb YouTube poop sound effect goes, it itches. Yeah, water type is weak against grass. That's appropriate. We've been getting our butt kicked. We've been having mostly, for the most part, taking down fire and getting our butts kicked by oh my god. I feel like I need to put like a limit on certain more things like that, but hold on. Hold on, where's my... Anyway, as I was saying, I feel like we're getting by the type advantages and all that. We're winning against fire, but not grass, which makes sense. Anyway, where's the... Okay, we're setting a 5-minute timer now. I don't know. I don't really have anything planned for if I... if I say that, but... Oh boy. Okay, let's see. Yeah, the timer. It doesn't show up on screen, but it should make a sound when it is finished. I should oh boy, fire. We have type advantage. But I should make it to where that which tells time shows up on screen. First pyro is on team fire. Oh. Got him. Got me. Time's up. I can say the all the fuck I want now. Are we winning? It's hard to tell. Got it. Kind of even. There though. Ow! Just barely.
It burns!
Yeah, I might want to consider putting a clause on that where it's like, no conjunctions or popular target. Like, or whatever. What type of word is the again? Or it wasn't like the, like it just in a category of just of itself. I don't think you said. I might have said it when I was like reading what you said when you said, oh, right, the timer, but I'm not sure if I did or not, to be honest. But I didn't, other than that, I don't think I did. I don't remember. Yeah. Yeah, well, isn't that what it is? It's like, the word duh is just like, it's in its own category just by itself, because it's just how, like, unique and specific it is. Like, am I remembering that right? I could swear there's at least one word out there that was like that. I think it was duh. I don't remember what it was called. The A and N, yeah, that's right. That's right, yeah. I might just say like, yeah, none of that or no conjunctions, no the and button or and whatever if falls under. I'll have to research into that. It's been forever since I've a long time since I've studied any of that. No geez. No geez. Ah. Fire spreading, put it out. Fire. Ah. Got him. Oh. Yeah, I got him, but I'm out of ink. That's not good. Ouch. Okay, doing good, doing good. Doing good, doing good. Fire types are weak to water types, sillies. Of course we're gonna win. Ah, that freaking bomb at the end, man. Pretty. Yeah! Couldn't really tell from that, but.
I won!
We won! Ooh, that was a 10x battle. Nice. Nice. Overall, splatters and splashes are number two popular target. Most level 10. Water Defender. Festival shells. Yes, festival shells. I'll be right back in 1 second. Time. Okay. There we go. I've got my water type mask on. I really wish I need to figure out some way I can, like, get some stuff going on back behind here, but it's just freaking a big window. I need to figure something out, but I can just. Yeah, this is my Blastoise I won at a carnival a long time ago. Wish I could just, like, get it to just stay there. This couch is like super thin back here though. Actually, hold on. Oh, there we go, battle time. Okay. I have an idea that might work, but I'll have to think of that off stream. Take too much time to do it now. Okay. There's a raging fire we've got going on. Ouch. Put out the fire. Ah! That ain't my work. I'm not too good with this crab thing. Looks like it's about to rain. Oh, the fire over here. Ah! Ouch. Ooh, they're pushing. I don't like the fact they're pushing like that. Oh, just barely.
It burns!
Just barely. Sure, it's a duplicate, but whatever. Alright. Guy's name is Jankman. Couple more matches. Okay. I'm probably only gonna go until the top of the hour, and then I'll get off. I'll let you know when I'm ready again. Okay. Sounds good. Fire. Get it. What? Oh, thanks for the sub. I'll look at that in a second.
Zynoku just subscribed, by the way. Team Water for the win.
Full subscription. I am hopefully, in the process of getting some, filling out all the emo slots. And these things just take time. Focus. Ouch. Mm-hmm. Ah. And those things just like blend in. They need like an outline or something. If you tell it. Hello. Ah. I think we got that one. Not feeling good. Got it. Yeah.
It burns.
We got burned. We didn't put out the fire. Change my gear up. Let's try the roller for a bit. One second, my camera's gonna freeze. That's normal. See. Okay. Alright. Just checking out things. Battle time. Sleepy. Fire. Out. put out all the fire. Grab battle. Okay, we're doing good though. Okay, just in time for this to be over and ready. Nice. Okay, just in time for this to be. Yeah.
I won.
Narrow margin, but still won. Next weekend. Okay. Yeah, maybe. Oh, wait. Hold on. Right. I forgot about that. Ah! Okay. With friends. Okay. Okay. Is it like an offline? Or not like offline as in, you're not fighting other actual people. Like AI or something like that. Okay. A lot of fire. Ooh. Oh. Fire out after. Ah! Oh, I didn't even know that. Got him! Ah. Let out this fire! Okay, we got each other. Indie Bass Anchor, Super Jump Spot, and Splat Assister. Okay. Double experience boost should apply for it. Oh, does it work that way? Okay, cool. Well, I'm just looking at the back of the box of this. Where's like, if I get on camera. If I can see, yeah, doesn't that look like Doom Guy? Almost kind of looks like Doom Guy. If I can, the box is in the way because I can't see it, but yeah. The family meal type thing. A. Or is, are those L's or like vertical dashes? I can't tell. So I used it. Oh, okay. That's why it's called family meal. I gotcha. What do you mean by LOL? Ugh. Get him. Oh. Little sneeze coming on. I'm in the middle of a match. Yeah, sorry about that. All right. Fire in the base. Fire in the base. Put out the fire in the base. Push, push. Put out that fire. Ah. I think I'm feeling good about this one. I think, yeah, probably. Yeah!
I won!
Yeah!
Two more matches for the night. I'll go ahead and jump off. Ooh, it's almost 10. I'll go to bed. But I'll be back on. Do night two. Tomorrow. Fire. You. Water type. Get him. Ah. Ouch. Ah. Put out the fire, put out as much fire as you can. I think we got that.
Yeah!
I won!
Enemy base anchor and number one super jump spot. Oh yeah! Alright, it's 10 o'clock, so do one last match, then I gotta go to bed, sadly. Oh, well, okay. New maps. That's fine, we can do one on a different map, that's fine. Been on the same maps all night. Had the day off, so I got the car's oil change. Ah, that's always fun. Oh yeah, I guess you got Veterans Day off. Satin Sun, yeah, I wish I had that. Ready, go. Ah! Oh, we actually have a grass for once. Oh, jeez. Ah, I got hammered. Not in a good way. Ouch. Get our butts kicked. I mean, we are weak against grass type. Oh, jeez. Woo! Ouch. Oh, jeez. Yeah, we're gonna buzz definitely got our butts kicked. Duh. Ah. Oh, wipe out. No. No. Oh boy.
Please, your omnipotence, have mercy.
It itches. Give me quite a rash. Oh, I'm like that close to level 10. We'll get it tomorrow. Stop.
Enough.
Okay, well, I'm gonna wrap it up here then. But I will get back on tomorrow. We'll do night 2 of Splatfest. How's that sound? Yeah. Alright, well. Let's see. She has been common recently. Oh, has it really? Ooh. I figured they would have had this game decently patched out by now, but okay. Well, that sucks. Alright, well. Alright, well, I'm gonna end it here, and I'll be back on tomorrow evening for some more splatting, slinging water everywhere. Alright, well, let me hit the right buttons over here. Okay. Alright, well, until then, farewell, everybody.